lips, like once the sparks go flying. Those dappled lips that know somewhere out of line. And though I see the danger still, flames go higher. I know I must surrender to your kiss of fire.
Stronger, stronger. Yeah. There is a moment where everybody knows it's nice. Mm-hmm. Generally, it's when everybody shuts up, you know. How do you say? It's not a real proper word.
No,
and everybody,
that's what you say.
When you don't hear a sound, when you can hear flies, and when you can hear leaves falling from the trees, you know the picture is good. A bit too sweet for me. Yeah,
In the highly competitive world of fashion photography, France's Dominique Isserman is ranked near the top. But it wasn't her plan. She started out in 1973 as a radically minded on-set photographer for Jean-Luc Godard. Her shots caught the eye of some fashion houses that have kept her busy ever since.
I can't resist you. What good is there in trying? What good is there denying? You're all that I desire. Since first I kissed you, my heart was yours completely. If I'm a slave, then it's a slave I want to be.
Everybody remembers, you know, their wife or their husband the first time they met, you know. Like, I remember, darling, you were wearing that cute little pink dress, you know. And that's why fashion is so important, you know. It's just so motivating for sexual desire, or, you know, communication.
Give me your lips, the lips you only let me borrow. Love me tonight, never take tomorrow. I know that I must have your kiss, although it consumes me, though it consumes me. Your kiss of fire.
Yeah. Great, great, great. Beautiful. The light is perfect, perfect. Keep that. That's the one. I love the afternoon light. But sometimes, you know, no, I kind of push when the light is beautiful and I saw it going, you know. I mean, to me, it's like liquid, you know. It's like water. I see it going on the trees, on the grass, on the people's face. And it goes and nobody really understands it. I think it's there forever. And the worst, people are thinking the light will come back the next day. It's not coming back. You know, it's another thing. We're just traveling endlessly.
They sentenced me to 20 years of boredom for trying to change the system from within.
Au Sauvage de Christian Dior.
Borrow, love me tonight, let the devil take tomorrow.
Yeah, a bit more happy, yeah, more extravagant, healthy. Yeah, there is not much difference between the excitement I can have when I want to photograph Megan and, you know, the husband on the edge of the swimming pool say, darling, don't move, I'm going to look for the camera. Don't move, don't move. I'm looking for the camera, I'm coming back, I'm going to shoot, you know. It's what I'm doing, you know, this kind of... You see an image, you know, and you run and you want to do it.
What?
Were you good?
This is great hair.
Were you good?
I was inspired by your hair. I spoke about your hair for 2 hours.
No, I know what you spoke about. You have to watch out with her. She'll tell you exactly how she feels.
I know that I must have your kiss, although it does me.
No, I like it, Megan. That was
nice. Oh, it does me. The kiss of my ear.
Good, Megan, but that's a good one.
Ah, burn me.